Hey, Brad here at Koch. This is Explorer you were asking about. I cleaned it off as best as I could. No oil chips or anything. Just under 55,000 K. Let me know if you have any questions.